Hey, this is Tony Campbell with Wood and Wire from Austin, Texas, and you're watching E-Town.
So there's like a chromatic lick at the beginning.
Yeah.
You may have listened to it or not, but it's, I guess it's G, G,
We've been discussing with Nick and the team over email what songs might be most fun to play. The song's not necessarily about climate change, although it's certainly applicable. It's written about a storm that happened in 1900. A storm hit Galveston Island, and to this day, it's the deadliest storm that's ever hit U.S. soil. So, and it's also about as a result, they built a seawall. And me, having grown up on that beach and on that island, I distinctly remember as a kid there being a much larger beach for us to play on. And over time, now homes were being overtaken by the water, literally torn down because they were in the water. you had something else in mind.
Thank you.